This tank seems strong enough to break down the door. Use that to hold the reservoir back. Fuller was a crew member too. Interesting. Another volume of the Reverend's wife's diary. Lucky if it's still sharp enough. It mentions the Leviathan, how it drove the sailors mad. Looks like a page from a log from 1847. Doesn't work. This handle moves the reservoir. If I can get some momentum, it might work as a ram. Doesn't work. This should stop the cart from moving. This should help me get the tank swinging. This tank seems strong enough to break down the door. I need something to cut the rope to release the tank against the door. Thank you.
is the thing? What is that thing?
No closer.
No. That voice. You're the Leviathan. Sarah? Who is this?
The quest for truth requires sacrifice. There's no room for compassion.
Who's there?
Your stubbornness at wanting to help others who would have deserted you is a weakness. Fate leads us inevitably to solitude, and in one's final moments, one is always alone. You can't escape it forever. It will always find its way.
Damn it!
Everything points back to the day they brought in that thing. Sailors were going insane. Fitzroy and the mutineers took over the ship and probably killed the captain. Log. Belonging to the captain of the Scylla. The pages I found seem to be the missing ones.
eat his flesh while he's still alive.
Finally awake. How do you feel, Mr. Pierce?
Fuller! Son of a bitch! I'll kill you!
No. No, I'm not even really with you. Well, to be perfectly precise, I am with you. But not in this cell.
What have you done to me?
Me? Nothing, really. See, it's one of the exquisite effects of this incredible creature.
Leviathan!
I see you already know about it. Well, shall we begin? Spinal fluids. Don't fear. I created the mythological ichor from Leviathan's flesh. Who knows what I can make with you? I need your body for my research.
Killed him.
A necessary sacrifice that proves your determination.
Free.
Nothing's happening.
Pierce!
Fitzroy.
Time to hoist the white flag. We're not gonna hurt you.
I won't go without a fight.
You think you're here of your own accord?
Stay back, or I'll put a bullet in your head.
Our supreme oracle has spoken. You will follow your destiny.
What?
In his awakening.
The voice. I can't hear the voice anymore.